before the collapse. We have some engrams you might find a piece.
Uh-huh.
Come back soon. We need the challenge.
I need your help, Guardian. Interesting.
I believe you're looking for this.
Let's hear the story. Nice work.
The darkness does not. The war will never end, Guardian. Well done, Guardian.
Get me surveys of Mercury. The Vex are back.
We gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hoped that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing. But the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. A Guardian came here searching for a way into the Hive Fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. All right. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. You can grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. This is where he was headed. Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind. Here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's his ghost? Want to move back. We've woken the hive. Picking up the dying light of a ghost inside. The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
What can we do for you?
That one is special. Wear it well. Until the next time.
Yes, Guardian. What do you need? Good.
The Traveler left us long ago. We have to rule ourselves.
Let's see these guns. Kinda heavy, but goodbye. So long.
Cloak.
We need action.
Present. Checking. Confirmed.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress, but according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. Really tore into the moon. Filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. It's a whole necropolis down here. The night is near, and it's powerful. But this knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know where we're heading. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. That's it! There it is! When I break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
Thank you.
Okay, I've got it all. There's unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
To begin. Wear it well. I hope we helped you, Gordian.
I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments.
No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The splicers are playing God. They view SIVA as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the splicers' willingness to push their curiosity. It's a lock. Open it.
I'm on it. Heads up. The splicers are on to us.
Clear. We're through. That scream reminds me how much I hate this place. Watch your feet. There are traps everywhere.
we're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
I'm pretty sure gravity is an agent of the darkness, so try real hard not to fall. Close enough. Get ready to jump. I'm getting no SIVA readings ahead.
You beat the splicer to the punch, but don't let up. Kill that ogre to ensure they don't get the chance to claim their prize. Abomination we have to worry about. Good work.
The Taken King is dead, yet still his armies writhe and claw at our worlds. Even as you led the assault on the Dreadnought, a powerful Taken war beast fled for the safety of the shrine to Oryx.
The would-be Prince Malak works to perfect a dark sorcery. He must be destroyed.
They've sealed the door with Hive runes.
Of course they have.
Oryx may be gone, but the sympathetic vibrations of his shrine still resonate across the cosmos. There is power here. Great power.
I was wondering why we were here.
Thank you. Beware the Blight, Guardian. Locke's power is absolute here.
The Blight is the black goo, right? What is that stuff anyway?
Darkness, given form by Malak's cruel will.
Guardian, the Blight will drain your strength, your speed. Do not let Malak dominate this shrine.
Locke's power over the Blight was impressive. You are a credit to the Tower, Guardian.
Did she just compliment us?